Thank you. Thank you, John Bickett. Great to meet you.